Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Steam language for both a specific Steam game and the Steam client. Steam lets you change both the language in a specific game or the language of the Steam client as a whole. Changing the language in a specific Steam game requires modifying that game's properties, while changing the language of the Steam client can be done inside of the Steam client settings. Changing your Steam language in either place can be done in a couple of minutes. First, let's walk through how to change the language for a specific Steam game. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. Click Library in the upper left corner of the screen if it isn't selected by default. Step 2. Right-click the game in your Steam library that you want to change the language for. A context menu opens. Step 3. Click Properties in the context menu. The Properties dialog box opens. Step 4. Select the Language tab in the Properties dialog box and then click the drop-down arrow to the right of your current language selection for this game beneath Select the language you wish to play this game in to view a list of language options for this game. Step 5. Choose the language option you want your chosen game to operate in. In this example, I'll choose Spanish. After choosing a new language for the game to operate in, you'll likely see a new file download initiate at the bottom of your Steam client. This is a download of your new language file for this game. Depending on your download speed, it may take a while for this file to download. Step 6. After that file download is complete, you'll be ready to launch your game. The next time you launch the game, it will be in the language you selected. Now let's walk through how to change the language for the Steam interface. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. Step 2. Click Steam in the menu in the upper left corner of the screen to display a drop-down menu. Click Settings in the list of options in the drop-down menu. The Settings window opens. Step 3. Click Interface in the list of options on the left side of the Settings window. Interface options will appear on the right side of the window. The Select the Language You Wish Steam to Use drop-down appears at the top of the screen. Step 4. Click the drop-down beneath Select the Language You Wish Steam to Use to display a list of options. Step 5. Click to select the language you want the Steam interface to be displayed in, and then click OK in the lower right corner of the Settings window. A dialog box appears informing you that you need to restart the Steam application to change your language settings. Step 6. Click Restart Steam. The Steam application will automatically restart. When the application boots up, all aspects of the Steam interface will be changed to display in the new language you selected. Congratulations! You now know how to change your Steam language for both a specific Steam game and the Steam client. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.